Welcome to BSW TV at NAB 2019. With these shirts, it would be the National Association of Bowlers. I'm at the wrong booth. Everybody at BSW is wearing these. We were walking through the halls today and like, who are these people? Why are they wearing bowling shirts? I don't know. Why are we wearing bowling shirts, Nigel? I don't know. Because they look cool, I guess. What do you think?
All right.
Is it a fashion statement?
Yeah.
Yes. We're talking to Miguel Perez from Burke Technology. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
Who's Burke?
Burke is a company that will...
Is Burke a real guy?
Yes. He's actually at the booth.
He's a real human being at the booth.
Yes. You can go and meet him and say hi to him.
Okay. I'll do that.
All right.
Hi, Burke. So, what do you do for the company?
I do technical support, and also I'm in charge of the whole Latin American territory and sales.
Wow. So you travel a bit?
A little bit.
Yeah? That's fun?
Sometimes.
What a dumb question. Oh, it's so much fun to travel.
It is when it is.
I know. You got to do it, man.
Yeah, it's part of the job.
Yeah. You've been, you're a 7-year veteran, is that how you say it?
Siete.
Yeah, I know that in baños, that's about that's about it for me. Flunked Spanish in high school.
Yeah, it helps.
Can learn a thing or two from you. Okay, so you have some cool products, and this is like a show and tell.
Yeah.
Because you brought some slides and stuff with you.
Yes, we did.
So let's see if we can pull this off. It's up to you, man.
Now I got the pressure.
All right, so where do we begin?
Well, we're gonna show you what we have at the booth. We have a lot of things going on this year in the booth. One of them is Arcturus, and that is a complete turnkey solution that monitors RF and environmental parameters at the site, and it will monitor those things and take the right action when necessary to protect your combiner, antenna, and also the line. So when it needs it, it makes a switch to minimize the problems on those high ticket items.
Okay, I'll buy that.
And you know,
can you tell I'm not an engineer?
Yeah.
I'm the disc jockey that's going, somebody call somebody really fast. I don't understand.
Yeah, just give me a call and I'll help you. So this is in a special configuration for sites that have multiple owners. So each owner can control or configure the system in a way that will accommodate their needs. So we have a live demo from one of our customers using it at the booth. So you can go and take a look. And you have multiple owners on the antenna site. And when the system needs, it basically take an action when necessary. And the cool thing is that it doesn't depend on software to run, it's autonomous. So just, you know, something happened, it's there to make the decision for you.
Smart.
Yeah. And another thing that we have at the booth is several customers using autopilot and our demo NOC system that we have. So the NOC will accommodate all the needs that you have running on a PC, and that is great for engineers and also for user and manager. Each one of them can configure the autopilot to give you different views. You know, some engineers that want to see all the details. Uh-huh. Manager wants to make sure everything is running as well. And the NOC operator will, you know, monitor the stuff. So you can create multiple views. We have one custom view local here in California. Bonneville is running we have the direct connection to their network. And you're gonna be able to see, you know, what they have in there: forward power, reflected power. They're also checking the temperature at their side.
Is this what we're seeing right now on screen?
Yeah.
Okay.
So if you go to the booth, you're gonna see the connection that we have in there. Also, we have another one for one that is not that close is in, actually in Panama. So we're connecting directly from here to Panama. And
wow, that's wild looking, dude.
Yeah.
Again, I don't understand what you're doing here, but
as you can see, those
you're trying to keep people on the air.
Yes.
That's kind of the bottom line.
So you can see the little things on top. That's their microwave. Their monitor, making sure that the point to points are connected. And they have tons of different transmitters, you know, new ones, old ones, and everything is being monitored by the ArcLoss and the autopilot in this NUC configuration. So now it's much easier to keep integrating autopilot. We have HTML5, so you can integrate web pages that have HTML and keep everything moving at your site. So that's real cool. Another highlight of the booth is the ArcLoss Touch connection over SNMP. And that's pretty cool because we are connecting to a bunch of devices. If you go to our booth, you're going to see something that we call the Octagon. And we have all different kind of equipment there connected to the ArcLoss. And the only connection that we did to wire everything up was Ethernet. So one Ethernet cable allows you to connect and control and monitor all those devices that you have with the ArcLoss Touch.
Okay, now I understand what Burk Technology does. You explained it very well.
Nice, nice.
Now do it in Spanish. You already did that a couple of times today, I'm sure you did.
I got some practice today, yeah.
So, okay, I got to ask you, what do you do for fun?
For fun?
Yeah.
I work.
Come on, man.
When I'm in my house.
You're young, you got to live a little.
Yeah, I mean, I'm always doing stuff at home. I work on different things. I like to, you know, see how stuff works.
Yeah. And you seem like a curious guy.
Yes. I buy stuff myself and I try to see how they work.
You take it apart, see if you can put it back together.
Yes.
You're one of those.
I'm one of those.
I like that.
And but one of the cool highlights that we have this year.
Look, you are such a good sales guy. Brings it right back to the product.
Right back to business. We have a new Arcadia. It's the new product that we're showing up.
Oh, I see. You brought a screen with you.
Yes.
I screwed your whole thing up.
Yeah.
Damn,
I know what's going on. Come on, guys.
Okay, we now join Arcadia in progress.
Yes. Arcadia is a very cool feature of that we are introducing this year at NAB. And this one that you see here is allow you to monitor your whole network on a web browser. This runs on a browser, so you no longer have to have a software running on your PC to monitor all your devices. And this cool feature will adjust to the screen that you have. So if you have a smartphone or if you have a tablet, you know, this thing will adjust to that and it will give you that clear image. So if you see right here on my phone.
Oh yeah, can we pop back live Nitro? There we go.
See my phone right here? It will give you that whole outlook of your site. So you clear, you know, all the different channels in there. It tells you the transmitter is on, transmitter is off. You can control the whole operation using your phone.
Peace of mind for an engineer.
Yes.
Yeah.
Flexibility and a fingertip.
Yeah. You're good, kid.
I'm good.
I can see why Burk hired you. I'm serious.
A lot of people are concerned nowadays with security. And this right here will give a peace of mind because it runs on a AWS Amazon Virtual.
Oh.
So it will allow you to have a encrypted connection to your site. So if you're connecting from outside the network, it will use TLS to connect and show you the whole operation. It will encrypt the whole information so it doesn't allow anyone to get in. If you're inside the network, same thing. It will encrypt your information and uses the Microsoft Active Directory so you can control who sees what. So if you have your whole NUC and you only want to allow someone to have access to certain areas or certain transmitter, using Active Directory in Microsoft will allow that engineer just to have access to that section, not to the whole network. So that's a pretty cool product that we're showing this year at NAB.
Sounds pretty cool to me. I that I understand it, but I'm not supposed to.
But for you guys out there,
this is engineer talk.
Yes, if you go to the booth and we can talk and we can give you all the details on how that works.
Not jock talk, engineer talk, to keep idiots like me on the air.
No.
Miguel Perez, really nice to meet you. I've heard a lot about you. And now I know why.
I hope it's good.
Yeah, bueno.
Okay.
Muy bueno.
I like that.
Burt Technology, Miguel Perez, thanks for joining us. We're coming back in a few minutes with Jay Tyler from Wheatstone. Wheatstone has some amazing products here at NAB this year, and we'll see a few. You can buy Burt products and get more information at bswusa.com or give them a call at 1-800-426-8434. We'll be back. Thanks for joining us. She taught me about that hustle, and we got into a tussle.